definitely am touring a lot next year. I have a lot of stuff planned, so maybe more touring. I think what happens in the Neon Lights tour is I'm going straight to South America, basically. So I'm doing a tour down there. So it's definitely going to be a busy year this year, and I'm really, really excited. I mean, everything. I mean, she's been my idol for years and years, and so that would be amazing. I don't know. We'll see. Thank you.